Here we are, bud. Ready for the chili challenge. I'm going to do a bit of a mix. This isn't just for the chilies. I'm going to also do my tomatoes at the same time, bud. But here we are. Let the competition commence. Right, where are your seeds? Oops. Didn't plan this very well, mate. One. Hope this is right. I think we've done chili before, but not often. Well, I wouldn't say I'm an experienced grower like Owen, but I've done a bit in the past. Here and there, I'd say. I'm obviously going to be using a bit of Owen's worm tea. Oops, that one got a few too many in it. And I'll use this one. Okay, here we go. Obviously planting a few in because I can always thin them out later. Hoping that if they do, I'll forget, I'll be sending some over to mum and dad as well. Okay. I just remember which ones are going to be tomato plants. Tomatoes can go in them. Right. Oh, here we are, a bit of water with the old worm tea. There we are, buddy. Let challenge commence.
I'm going to set mine off in a propagator, so we'll see how it goes, Robert. All the best in the chili growing challenge.